course.
Oh my god.
People are like, really? My sports.
I've been part of defeat and disappointment. Ever since that day, I've never forgotten that.
This year's team's obviously smaller.
Having a lot of my buddies come out and run, because my dad and I, you know, we've been running here for so long, and you know, we've wanted to have people come out here and run with us, and you know, now we finally get to.
So we're starting here. We're gonna go all the way around,
running, running,
and back.
So around the lake.
This is about 7. I think it's just under.
Running here it's a little more mental. I mean, obviously it's physically straining, but you're with your teammates, you're with your friends, you know, it just feels so right.
Really hilly. It's really a change of scenery. I really like the views. It's just I think it's fantastic to have the opportunity to come to such a great place with, like, extreme forests and hills.
Yo, this weather is... It's usually a little bit colder too, which makes it better.
How was the run today, Wes?
It was alright, man. It was alright. We were hammering. I think we took the wrong turn. But you know what? That
was
the right turn.
You guys did.
Well, here's the thing. Like, I planned to do that.
I knew
that was where we were going. I didn't know that was a wrong turn.
No, I mean, Wes is right. Like, when we mapped it out, Wes, you said, like, we're going to go here. Like,
yeah,
you're right.
Is where we go. Like, yeah. I mean, like, maybe it might have been the wrong turn, but, like, I planned to take that exact turn.
Yeah, you showed us in the map where we're going. Yeah. And then
that. Although there were a lot of right turns and left turns.
Are you five all coming together?
Yeah, all of us,
When they say high school flies by, they really mean it. I think being a sport year-round also helps that.
There's always a close connection. Ideally, there's a close connection between seniors, juniors, sophomores, and all the way down to the freshmen.
Senior is a lot different because I don't have anyone else to follow.
With 4 other seniors that, you know, I've had the pleasure of running with most of the years, it's interesting now being the older guy and being the leader for all the younger guys too, and which I think we have a great group of seniors who are ready to take on that role.
I just remember my first run being 25 minutes. I was walking within 5 minutes of it, and Christian and Gerard had to go get me.
My goal as a senior is to make sure we stay in touch with the freshmen, and make sure that we have developed close personal relationships, but at the same time assert our authority over them. So we want a good balance and a good dynamic between us.
So the Cadillac Mountain Run.
The week beforehand, it had been hyped up quite a lot by the York family, which, you know, it definitely deserved a lot of hype.
Didn't chose to be here, so it just felt like an opportunity. Like, it felt like I was just doing something fun.
When you block out what's external and you focus on internally what you're trying to do, and you're trying to get better and what you're trying to work on through the workout, then you can really put it out of your mind and just let your body do what it does best.
The fact that we got everybody to the top, the real surreal experience. It was just kind of a lot of joy, and but also knowing, well, we gotta get back down.
I was really proud of myself. I was really proud of our team, and I was just, you know, really happy to finally fulfill the dream of running Cadillac.
The varsity team is smaller and we have more underclassmen, but I feel that we have enough talent to do well this season.
A lot of things I can't take back, but I can use those lessons and bring forward and help these younger guys succeed and have a successful season as a team.
Boys, I've been a head coach for 8 years. That was by far the best state series race we've had since I've been a head coach.